Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody let us in. Trick or treat. Tell our neighbors come to die.
That was awesome. That was awesome. All right, just get out of the dunk tank. This is our annual Miracle League party. Halloween, everyone's dressed up, all the kids are here. We got the playground rolling like a bunch of ants out there. Everyone's having a lot of fun. We got a bunch of booths set up. This is my favorite event of the year. I'm half Hulk, half David Banner, but I absolutely love it. Everyone's having a blast.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that coven hang hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting now to pounce and how you'll scream.
Hey, this is Halloween.
Red and black.
And slimy green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice.
Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
Hear the town of Halloween.
I am the clown of the tearaway face.
Hear the flash and bugger the trace.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Halloween, Halloween.
It now.
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween.
We're all about the kids, and it's not just what happens on the field. By the way, I'm Tim Gephardt. I'm Harry Potter here at the Halloween party, and that's why we do this, because this thing is just awesome. It's not just baseball, but it's about the kids and the activities and the community all coming together for different events. We've got 35 vendors that are here voluntarily to participate in giving out trick-or-treat items to our kids. We got DJ playing some music and dancing, and the dunk tank right behind us is fantastic too. So it's just all about bringing the community together, growing those friendships between our players and the buddies. And if you ever want to be a part of that, just give me a call. Shoot me an email, because we're always looking to grow. We want more players. We want more buddies. We need more volunteers. And you can be a part of the madness behind you, because it's just awesome. And that's why I love doing what I do.
Just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
Now the Monster Man.
Hey, one other thing, you know, we have the Halloween party and it's a lot of fun. We have our seasons and it's a lot of fun. The kids are out here, the buddies and the families. But this all wouldn't be possible without our sponsors. And, you know, we continue to thank you guys. We love that you continue to support us. And without you guys, this wouldn't be possible. And I think the biggest thing about this place is you can touch it, feel it, smell it every time you come here, of what this place is and how magical it is. So just want to thank the sponsors again. We can't thank you enough for all you guys do.
Happy Halloween!
And you, my graveyard
smash. Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.